Thank you. En route.
This is the surveillance drone, but where's the data module? Oh, this will be fun.
Position.
I'm here if you need me.
Perimeter clear. Moving out. Hostile contact! All targets down.
He dropped the data module.
It's a miracle the data module's still intact. Joker can transmit this info to Alliance Command.
Mm-hmm.
targets down.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Commander, I'm glad you're in the area. We've got an emergency situation, and you're the only one I can trust to get the job done.
How can I help, Admiral?
Bionic fanatics have hit a medical research station with a psychotropic drug. The drugs have temporarily driven researchers crazy, and the bionics are effectively using them as human shields.
So if I shoot everything that moves, a lot of researchers are gonna die.
Exactly. A normal team could handle the bionics, but a lot of innocent researchers would die during the operation. That's why I contacted you. I'm hoping you can keep the casualties to a minimum.
I'll do everything within my power to bring those researchers back safely, Admiral.
I know you will, Commander. I'm sending you the station coordinates now. Fifth Fleet out.
Thank you. Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
We saw your ship. Fidan wants to speak with you immediately.
Who's Fidan?
He's our leader. He needs your help to prepare for the Geth. They're making another push. Please, up the stairs past the freighter.
Look out!
Those Geth are bloody dangerous.
Glad to see some soldiers.
Get ready.
Doctor, the Geth will surely kill us all. How is a woman supposed to think with guns going off all around?
Oh, Commander. I'm glad they finally sent somebody to help us.
You're a bit late, aren't you?
Arcelia. Sorry, Commander. Everyone's on edge since...
Watch out! We've got Geth in the tower!
Protect the heart of the colony!
Thank you.
Please, don't let me die!
Stairs to reach a tower, Shepard. We're going the wrong way.
To wherever the Geth are bunkered. Check in with Fidan, but I think we're done here.
The tower's secure. Thanks to you, Commander.
I'm just glad your colony is safe.
I appreciate your concern and your efforts against the Geth.
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back. They always come back.
Help me find what the Geth are after, and you'll all get out of here alive.
We don't know what they're after. They came, they attacked us, that's all we know. Their main base is at the Exogeni headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
What's Exogeni?
It's the company most of us work for before the attacks. They fund this colony. The Skyway leads directly to Exogeni headquarters. You can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army of Geth between here and there.
I didn't expect this would be easy.
Then maybe I can get this colony operational again.
What can you tell me about the defenses the Geth have set up?
I don't have any details, but I'll wager it's a lot more fortified than the command post.
They landed at least one Geth ship at Exogeni, and I've seen large walking tanks on the Skyway. Expect a hard fight.
What do you need done to get this place back on its feet?
We need those Geth destroyed.
Arcelia's right. There are still Geth in the tunnels. We also have more mundane problems like food, water, and power. I'm not sure where we stand on those matters. You should talk to the people overseeing them.
Is there anything I can do to solve your water shortage?
Maka Doyle has been assigned to that particular issue. If you have any insight to offer, please speak with her.
What's wrong with the colony's power supply?
May O'Connell is working on our power problems. She'd know more about it than I do.
You mentioned something about a food shortage.
Davin Reynolds is tasked with securing food for the immediate future. If you can assist, please speak with him.
Do you have information about Geth in the lower tunnels?
Nothing new. They're in the tunnel somewhere, likely guarding a transmitter to coordinate attacks. It's not a critical threat right now, but getting rid of that transmitter will help us defend against further attacks.
Let's talk about Zhu's Hope and Pharos in general.
Of course, Commander.
Tell me about your colony.
Life is hard and often brutal, even without our current problems. Colonial Affairs back on Earth told us we'd be beneath the notice of any raiders. I guess they weren't counting on the Geth. But, despite everything, there's something tranquil about this place, unlike anything I've experienced before.
How big was the original Pharos colony?
We were nearly 1,000 at the main site, 200 more at my outpost. When the first wave obliterated our defenses, we fell back to Zhu's Hope.
The Normandy isn't huge, but we could airlift you out.
The Geth fighters are too dangerous, and I won't be driven off this world. It is our home. There's a chance for growth here that's simply not available on other worlds.
How big was the original Pharos colony?
We were nearly... When the first wave obliterated our defenses, we fell back to Zhu's Hope.
What else can you tell me about Exogeni?
Exogeni funded this colony. Without them, we wouldn't be stuck here.
They specialize in colonization. In return for bankrolling the colony, we work for them. Their main goal is the retrieval of valuable artifacts or resources.
Except there isn't anything here. Or if there is, we didn't find it.
I wonder if that's what the Geth are looking for.
Perhaps. As she said, we never found anything of value.
Of course, the Geth could know something we don't.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
I'm grateful for what you've done, but your heroics don't impress me, Commander.
What can you tell me about the Geth? Do you have any idea what they might be after?
I can't tell you anything about that. I suggest you go to Exogeni if you want answers to those questions.
I get the feeling you don't like me.
How would you feel if you were hung out to dry by every government organization that ever promised to keep you safe? They should have sent a small fleet. Instead, we get one ship. And you're only interested in the Geth.
Tell me about Zhu's Hope.
I can't tell you much about it. You should speak to Fidan if you want to know more.
What can you tell me about Exogeni?
Very little. I work there as a security officer. I know they were looking for artifacts and anything of value. That's what they do. They fund the colony. In return, we help them uncover buried treasure. It's definitely not as exciting as they make it sound.
Tell me more about yourself, Arcelia.
I'm a rent-a-cop. I was hired to keep kids from writing graffiti on the walls at Exogeni. Then all this happened. I wasn't trained for this. I didn't ask for it. I just wanted to end.
Goodbye.
Commander.
Thank you. Hello, off-worlder. I'm glad that we aren't totally forgotten by the rest of the galaxy.
Dear, please try to rest. You're not ready to speak.
But they should know. I mean, they are very important. Yes. That's better.
Is there anything I can do for you?
I'm fine. I just need to try to think clearly. It's just a lingering pain from the last attack. I'll be fine.
She looks whole, but something's clearly causing her pain.
Please, just let her rest. She just needs rest. You'll have to forgive my wife. Calantha's not in her right mind. She just needs to relax and accept what's happened.
Do you know anything about this planet?
Just what I was told by Colonial Affairs. It's a little different from what they claimed. It's not all bad, though. When the Geth are gone, we'll have a chance to create something even more spectacular than before.
What happened to your wife?
The constant attacks have strained us all. She'll adapt. We all have.
Is there anything I can do for her?
No, she just needs time. Time to absorb everything. We'll be fine.
Tell me about the colony.
I can't tell you much about that. You'd best ask Fidan if you really must know.
Why can't you tell me? I just want to know about the colony.
Fidan is our leader. Who better to answer questions about the colony?
What do you do for the colony?
I'm a medic. Or I am since the doctor died. I've tried my best since she was killed.
I have to go.
Please do what you can to stop the attacks.
You're the one who repelled that last wave. They'll be back. And if the Geth don't kill us, we'll die of hunger soon enough.
Are you doing anything to remedy the situation?
I need to boost rations with Varan meat, but it's too dangerous. The Alpha Varan, he's huge and he's mad. Rabid, maybe. Totally uncontrollable. I can't do anything until he's dead.
I have a ship. I could bring in supplies from off-world.
I'd rather you concentrated on the Geth. Food won't help us if they breach our defenses.
Tell me about hunting Varan.
Hunting them is impossible while fending off the Geth. On the positive side, they'll attack anything, even those damn synthetics. The big Alpha Varan is the real problem. He's mad, erratic, completely unpredictable.
Tell me about yourself.
What's to tell? I came here with my wife Greta, looking for adventure, a new life together. This isn't exactly what we signed up for. Of course, it would be much better without the Geth. We were really starting to enjoy the colony before they came.
Tell me about Zoo's hope.
The colony is growing. Or it was. But you should speak with Fidan. He is our leader.
Why should I speak to Fidan? Why can't you tell me?
I don't want to talk about that right now. Speak with Fidan.
I have to go.
So long, Commander.
Commander, I was told to make my supplies available to you, if you wish.
Let me see what you have.
Of course. I may be able to provide a few interesting items.
Nice work with those Geth. Glad you showed up. I still need the power cells for this generator, though.
Would it help if I brought in some power cells from the Normandy? We can certainly spare a few.
Your top-of-the-line ship doesn't use the same parts as the old generator we've got. The cells just aren't compatible.
If I find anything while I'm looking around, I'll send it your way.
Thank you, Commander. I appreciate it.
I'm sorry, but I can't stop to talk. I have to deal with the water shortage.
Is there anything I can do?
The utilities building was one of the first to fall under Geth control. Find the mains and turn them back on. Until then, this colony is dry.
I have a ship fueled and ready to go. I could bring water in.
Unless you plan to make a trip every few days, that wouldn't really solve our problem. We need to be self-sufficient.
Tell me about the colony.
We are a small group, part of a larger colony, before the Geth attacked. You should speak to Fidan. It's his responsibility. He knows the colony best.
What do you know about this planet?
I am not the one to ask about that. Ask Fidan, or one of the others.
Tell me about yourself.
I'd rather not. This is not the time or the place. Please, help us or don't. Otherwise, leave me to my work.
I have to go.
I wish you luck.
Is there something I can do for you? I'm told to make all my goods available.
What can you tell me about Zoo's Hope?
A fascinating place, by all accounts. Though the Geth have made it treacherous. You might like it here too, if you gave it a chance, Commander. I never thought I'd stay in one place for long, but here? I will stay here.
This place is barely holding together. Why stay here?
I can't give you an answer to that, Commander. At least not one that you would comprehend. Why not try asking Fidan? Maybe he can tell you what I can't.
How do you keep things in stock in conditions like this?
My list of consumers has shrunk significantly since the attacks, and few of those have time for shopping.
What's your name, Solarian?
My full name is Gorot Tu Heranon Maldinest God Inost Ledra. Humans usually employ surname and given name only. Inost and Ledra, in my case.
What's a Solarian doing on a human colony?
This Solarian goes where the credits are. Or I did. A well-stocked freighter can be a profitable investment on a new colony. But once I was here, I decided to stay on. The colony life grows on you after a while.
Goodbye.
Yes, good luck.
You're the commander of the ship that just landed.
What do you know about the colony?
We just arrived a short time ago. It seemed like any other colony at first, but it's different somehow.
What do you mean?
It's hard to explain. It's kind of like... I can't describe it. You should speak with Fidan. He knows the colony better than me.
What do you do here?
I'm just watching over the ship, making sure she doesn't get any worse. If nothing else, she's good for hiding in when those Geth come over the walls.
Are you the captain of this freighter?
Not originally. The captain died in one of the Geth raids. I'm the last crew member. We shouldn't even be here. The Solarian merchant promised us a fortune. I wish... I suppose it could be worse.
What's wrong with the ship? Isn't she spaceworthy?
There's too much damage. Maybe if the Geth stopped attacking, I could fix her. Then again, if there were no Geth, I might just stay on a while.
Goodbye.
Good luck out there.
They'll try to rebuild the command post soon enough.